what's going to. Comes from the tight end, Anthony Fasano. Ricky Williams trying to block in the Indianapolis defense, or trying to get a block. Then by Antoine Bethea, that cold defense forces Miami into a place they don't do well normally. Third and long. Game comes down to this. Tennington throwing toward the end zone. It is intercepted by Antoine Bethea, and the Colts win a game that they don't even have the ball for 15 minutes.
Pump fake to that side, and then it is tipped, and it is picked off in the end zone by Bethea. Wills, who can't get out of the backfield, hit by Bethea.
I got Antoine Bethea here coming up and making this play in the backfield. So much has been written, so much has been said about the fact that Bob Sanders is not in there for the Colts and certainly one of the great players in the league. But Bethea has really turned it on lately and has more than filled that vacancy. Extravagant, because you're my management,
and the guys I travel with, they have an end. I'm just an average man. Bruce went to the Pro Bowl, Hawaii's been to a few,
and that is a fumble after Algie Crumpler loses the football on the turnover. And so the Indianapolis Colts get a big early break, and Bethea hit Crumpler, and that created the fumble.
Well, we talk so much about Bob Sanders, but for my money, Antoine Bethea has just been making plays like this all season long. Leading tackler on this Colts team, gets his helmet right on the football. Big, strong Algie Crumpler, no match for that hit. And once again, the Colts defense comes up big. Making many beats, pumping in the trunk, I'm the one smoking plenty trees, pumping in the club, I'm the one getting loose, Friday night having fun. On second down, inside handoff to the fullback for Rand Norris, and he's thrown back.
Colts first and goal at the 10.
Look and see, Ryan Motes fumbles this ball, ball's coming loose there. Now, the ball is out, he's not out of bounds, the ball is still in bounds. And watch Powers jumps back into the field to play, secures his position, and recovers the ball. That was a fumble. The ball should be awarded to the Indianapolis Colts.
Five in the secondary, second and 10. Here comes Slayton. Antoine Bethea is right there.
Downfield to the end zone and intercepted, picked off by Bethea, and then Bethea, an ill-advised attempt to run it out of the end zone, turns out better than it should have, and Bethea with a very big pick.
Boy, Tom Brady thought he made a great read here, and so did I when I first saw this thing. You're going to see this safety go this way, but Bethea is going to come back across this way and make the interception. Tom Brady says, I've got Randy Moss wide open, and Bethea comes all the way across to make the play. Beautifully done.
Shaw, going to go deep. And it is. That intercepted by Antoine Bethea. What a pick by Bethea.
Draw Moreno. He's met rudely by three Colts, led by Antoine Bethea.
With time nearly intercepted by Antoine Bethea.
Bethea had a lot of green in front of him, man. That would have been 48 and out the gate. He He had nothing in front of him.
Flacco throws, almost picked off at the goal line and falls incomplete. Antoine Buffet had visions of about a 99-yard return.
Well, I know they don't want to settle for field goals, but right now the Ravens are fortunate to be able in that position because that just speared Antoine Buffet right in the four of his 4-1.
Pumps and going to go deep and has a man open, and it is picked off inside the 5-yard line by Antoine Buffet.
Take the pass, the middle, and coming up is Buffet with the stick on Sean Green, and that also loses yardage. Back-to-back plays behind the line of scrimmage, each a loss of two. Was a student there. Here on first down, they go with the end around, and Henderson bounced out by Buffet, and he pushes him out for a big loss. They're trying to trick it up a little bit, and the Colts wise to it. Sends him back for a loss of about seven.
Oh, man. You know, I honestly did not expect to see any reverses against this Colts defense. Antoine Buffet, the safety, comes up and makes the tackle for a 7-yard loss.